Hello children, how are you? Are you interested listening stories? Yes, everybody likes. Today you will have a beautiful story, The Lion and the Dolphin. Do you know lion? Yes, lion is the king of forest. We know he is very powerful and ferocious. It is seen only in jungles. Have you heard about dolphin? Have you ever seen dolphin in picture? It can be seen only in ocean, not on land. This story about a lion and a dolphin who make an alliance with each other. Let's find out what happens. One day, a lion went to the seashore. Hello there, Lord of the Sea. Hello yourself. What brings the king of the beast to the seashore? I came here to meet you and propose an alliance. What sort of alliance? An alliance of strength. We shall come to each other's rescue during times of danger. I agree. Together, we will rule the world. The alliance was put to the test then. The very next day, when the lion got into a fight with a ferocious bull. Help me, brother dolphin. Hang on, I'm coming. The dolphin tried hard to come out of the water but failed utterly. It's useless, it's useless. The lion fought with the bull for a long time and managed to drive him away. He then walked over to the dolphin. A fine friend you turned out to be. You didn't lift a flipper to help me. Now look here. Don't take that tone with me. You should have known that there are situations where I can't help, particularly on land where I'm helpless. So let's forget this foolish alliance and go our separate ways. Both animals then realize how foolish their alliance is and go their separate ways. Did you like this story? Yes. What is the message the story convey? We should not keep foolish alliance or friendship. How can a lion make a friendship with a dolphin? The sea animal? Impossible. It is a foolish alliance. Is it okay, children? Let's meet again with another story in our next class. Till then, bye.